And see, off a grassroots group protested outside the Finishing Trades Institute where the president spoke. Americans for Prosperity Pennsylvania say they wanted to welcome President Biden, but also send him a message about his proposed budget. They are urging him to rein in government spending. The group says it wants to see a federal budget that cuts taxes.